What we're doing today is addressing an old tattoo with the scars were remaining. We're doing laser resurfacing to improve the texture, the tone, and the elevation that he feels within the skin. This treatment has proven to be effective because, as you can see, this is Hercules. And Hercules does a lot of photo shoots, and we don't want any of that remnant of that tattoo to show on his skin. In your own words, you tell me what you think your progress has been.
Well, I mean, you know, being a professional athlete and making money with my body, obviously I always take great pride in that. But for me to kind of transition from professional sports into health and wellness and fitness like that, I am my own walking billboard, and so if there's something about me that I think is going to stop me from being marketable, stop me from impacting people's lives, and maybe stop me from having people trust me because they kind of have the predisposition of tattoos, oh, maybe I can't trust him, to be able to come to somebody that I trust, that does effective work, that doesn't rush the process and cause more scarring,
that's important.
Has been a blessing, brother. So
I appreciate that. I appreciate you.
I wish you guys could have seen this 6 years ago, because what he's been able to do is
a lightweight miracle. We're having him use a new tool that we have in the field of cosmetic surgery called Pronox. Pronox essentially allows the patient to have little to no pain.